But thy deed is great, and thine heart is pure. I'm eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed. She think I'm a steed.
The battle is won. A princess is rescued by a brave knight. And then they share true love's first kiss.
With Shrek? Oh, you think that Shrek is your true love? Wow. Oh, no.
What's so funny?
Well, let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
You're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think that's a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No.
Now.
Okay, well, easy. As you command, Your Highness.
You're an ogre.
Oh, you were expecting Prince Charming?
Well, yes, actually.
Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come and rescue me?
Good question. You should ask him that when we get there tomorrow.
But I have to be rescued by my true love, not some ogre and his pet.
Well, so much for noble steed. Look, princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm nobody's messenger boy, all right? I'm the delivery boy.